Well, so a great segue while we're talking about overrated Big Ten teams that one of us doesn't like. I'll start with my super dog, Jordan, if that's okay.
Yeah.
Michigan is not going to cover against Rutgers this week. It's in Ann Arbor. Rutgers is getting 24 points. I don't expect Rutgers to win, but they are, I think, competent defensively.